think there used to be like a crack in the concrete where the bandits had died. I don't remember there being an actual explorable area here. Then again, my memory is kind of shit, so there is that. Okay, some sort of fuckery just happened here. He dead. And somebody ate his face.
Монолит — это свет и знание, знание и свет. Он вернется, вернется.
Keep talking.
И придет день, и воссияет вновь монолит во славе своей. Монолит — это свет и знание, знание и свет. Он вернется, вернется.
Они you must give the password before entering.
Но
okay, so they don't shoot at me outright, but they will not let me pass either. Okay, here they are. So, in this whole endeavor, I am not only accessing an area that I'm not sure I'm supposed to be accessing right now, but I'm also, let's say, I'm running a scenario player will just pick stuff up randomly. Oh, bandits are shooting at me. But. How did you see my shiny jacket? I have a fake Rolex and everything. So far, so good. The sun is shining. I have found some bear, which I don't remember whether I suggested putting it here or somebody else, and now I'm trapped. Genius! Oh dear. Well then. I'm going to make one more attempt to infiltrate the bandit base unnoticed. If that doesn't work, then I will try to kill things the right way. They don't seem to be very receptive to my advices. Sewer pipe? Yes. Sewer pipe. Piggy, go away.
Yeah.
So this is my player knowledge, which might or might not be obsolete. And also I know that a whole bunch of fail-safes were introduced. Okay, now back to potatoes and eggs. So this whole scenario that I am examining here is point one. A curious player who might poke around and run into some information earlier than optimal. And also absent-minded player who is, well, who's just basically winging it, who does not pay attention to the in-game instructions, who does not necessarily follow instructions, even if they do read them, and who might find themselves in some areas where they are not yet supposed to be unlocking stuff that wouldn't be ideal to unlock later on, etc, etc, etc. Some loners who might or might not give me mission critical information. Well, at the moment I'm not supposed to know that they are here. I'm not supposed to look for these contacts, so this is highly out of sequence right now. So, Truhai, presume? No, I mean Kusarov. Aha! Okay. So, he's no longer... I mean, he is not yet a mission-critical contact. Try out the fail safe. So basically, even though we have not even talked to Barkeep himself, his contact, who apparently also is Monolith's contact, now has some intel. That it would take if you were as if you were playing normally. And right now we have bypassed another implement. So we are not going to go and talk to Xerox himself. We're going straight to the monolith, baby.
What's the password?
Придет время, избранные выполнить свое предназначение. Мы защитим монолит. Он вернется и возрадуется. Но не слушали они.
I guess they are not necessarily impressed by my fake Rolex, but...
Не оставляй меня, монолит. Не оставляй нас.
Contact is in another... building, however, while I'm here, I would like to check out. Can I get from here or do I need to go to the second floor? Yeah, I need to go upstairs. I want to check out another failsafe. People do stupid things, don't look at me like that. Hey-o. Ow.
Moving in there.
So, during normal gameplay, stay away from that car. That's what I'm saying.
Target is on the move.
Залепил его!